Well, hello there. Welcome, everybody. We're going through the Italian Chewers Challenge. I may have already done one of the events because I forgot to hit stream. I forgot to hit record and start stream, so my bad. We're live now. So let's get to it. We got 550. No. I don't want to put that much of the brakes. No, let's keep the brakes off for now. What do we want? I can't wait for the next update. Everything is going to be available at once. So you just get the points as you progress, which I love. Let's get that. That and can't do that, can I? What can I get? Do that. Do that. I like that. Okie dokie, Laguna Seca. That's our next track. Last time I checked, I am 20 something in the world for the rival times on the X class. That's probably changed because people are putting in more laps. But that was on stream where I got 23rd in the world, so. Whole circuit of Laguna Seca, really?
Most days here, there's a sound limit of 92 decibels. So take advantage of your freedom today to go as loud and fast as you want.
Indeed. That's still going on to this day. Are all those lawsuits and noise complaints about Laguna Seca? It's like, hey, you were the one that chose to live near a racetrack. It's your problem. To redline it. I probably shouldn't do that for this vehicle. I have never done well on the corkscrew there. Thank you. Here we go. Don't go off track! Urgh, Charles! God damn it. Mazda Skyactiv. My car has that. I have a Mazda CX-30. And it is an awesome car. I love it. I hope they add it to the game. They won't, but... Where's that car? What the... Oh, mother trucker, dude. Motherfucking controls. I always forget about this shit. I always forget that they always fuck it up. It is well past time for this to be fixed. Save. Look, I'm saving it, and I've done it every single session. It is ridiculous that it still has not been fixed. I would like to get under 151. I don't know if that's possible. Let's find out. Late braking. Bad choice. Okay, it won't be this lap. Okay, maybe. Only 2,000 stuff. Oh man, listen to that charger. It sounds so good. Okay, we're doing good. God damn it, man. This car screwed me up. You go off track. That could have been my 150 lap, but there's too many cars in front of me. Ugh. I wonder if I can just take that one flat out. I may be able to.
5 minutes till race start.
Oh, come on. How is that an invalid lap? I didn't go off track. Where did I go off track? I would very much like to know. Ugh. That one I went off track. I don't want this to be best lap. And what? Oh, forget this. How's that lap invalidated? It never went off track. Alright. Need to find my dice. My 24-sided dice tells me to start in 7th. I was really trying to keep that one clean. Almost take that flat out. Probably no braking required. Damn it. Damn it. Oh my god, man. I need to not send it so freaking hard.
Three to go.
Come on. Sorry, didn't mean to run you off track. I feel bad. God, I would love to see a Formula One car go around there. This track needs to be Formula One grade. It's such a good track. God, this would be so exciting to see F1 cars go around.
Last lap.
Come on. Nice. Very nice. And I'm gonna get level 10, which is perfect. Perfect. Finally, I have a clean track. Let's go. And under a 151.
Good work out there.
Okay. Why Miami? I hate this track. Thank you. All right, let's do that. Oh, Miami, man. I'm just not a fan of this track.
Track temps can reach over 130 degrees here on a hot, humid day, which may reduce your tire's grip around.
too hard. Come on, donut, damn it. All right, dice of fate. 16, no 19. Come on. That screwed me up big time. God damn it, man. I can't believe I'm doing this with stock brakes. I never do this. I never have a car set up with stock brakes. Ever. We'll put on the race brakes on the next track. Yeah, I'm gonna be a little rat. Hell yeah, brother. Two more. Okay, I'm in fifth. I bet I can get second. If I push really hard on this lap, get past these two guys, I can get second, I think. I get past three total, but I doubt I'll get the dub here. Sorry for that, I was very distracted by the Hello Kitty livery, which I did not notice until now. Why does that exist? Somebody made that, because I turned on the AI to use the community skins. Why does that exist? Oh my gosh. I'm not hating on it, I'm just... Why? Like, it's well made, too. That's the thing. Wow. Didn't think I'd ever see that. Okay, come on. Okay, I definitely will get second, as long as I don't screw up this lap.
One more lap.
Nice. I can get the dub. Thank you. need to shift down there. Let's go.
Great race. P1.
Hells to the yeah, brother. All right. Ooh, Mugello. All right, I said I'd put them on. Putting them on. I only have 150 left. This is not a lot. Yes. Absolutely confirm that.
Remember, stay in your torque curve for maximum acceleration, and redline your shifts. The engine can handle it.
Are you sure about that? Oh, there goes my phone. Chase up! We're good. I have to forget how large Mugello is. For a 2:22 lap time. Scheisse. Hit the wrong button. God damn it. What am I looking for, damn it? Find it. Guess not. Oh well. This is cool. I haven't seen this before. One more lap, yeah? See if we can get under 2:22. Nope. Forget it.
fast.
Okay, Dice of Fate. 11. We can start from 11. How do I not get a collision thing for that? But I do for that and that. What is going on? These guys are so much faster than me, is the problem. Okay, if I can at least beat the Hello Kitty Mazda, I am happy. Let me beat the Hello Kitty Miata, please. You. Just go right along the edge there. Is that Lightning McQueen? Ouch. Bastard. Really? Come on.
Alright. The little yellow car, could you please get out of the way? Thank you.
Okay.
You look, you're more annoying than Lewis.
Bye-bye. Scheisse, I almost lost it there. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Intrusive. Where the hell's the place one? Where's first place car? Where the hell is he?
Final lap. You got this.
I do got this, but where's the first place car? Damn. I don't even know where that first place car is. I can't see it anywhere. Oh! Is that... Oh my god! He's miles ahead! Holy shit, a whole ass 10 seconds. That's insane. I still won the championship. Okie dokie, what is next series? I think it was something with Alfa Romeo, which, yeah, I'm not totally big on Alfa. This is what I really want to get to, but I have to do the Alfa Romeo series, complete the whole thing anyway. What kind of Ferraris are we looking at? Are we looking at all Ferraris or just the 430? Yeah, what about Alfa? Is it just the 8C? Or the 4C. Oh, neither. The Giulia Quattro. As Jeremy Clarkson said, the Quattro Formaggio. Giulia Quadrifoglio. Quadrifoglio. What the hell? Ooh. I do like that. Let's do Midnight Blue. That was 108,000? God damn. Fucking tired. Gonna end the stream here actually, because I gotta go do something. I may be back later, I may not, but I'll definitely be back tomorrow. So with that, see you all later.